remember the skills with the pen. To slay minds and save lives with the thoughts that may kill. It takes time and good times to pay the price for his will. So I'm at the wheel of fortune, hoping I get the scoring instead of scorching like Scotty Storchin. All for the sake of a dope line, laying his greatest in no time. Patiently made it, no cosign. It was written once the vision linked in. Handle business black and proud. I'll admit it, shadow surely capture spirit to paint the picture so vivid, nigga.
My history walks with me. American history is not me. My history walks with me. American history is not me.
Unapologetically black, same color fist in the air. Throw nappy coconuts in my hair. Elders always tell me cut it. I'm like, I ain't with it, I'm here. Fear no one, man, but this group you should fear. Because we like the Black Panthers, Malcolm X in competition. Born with crazy intuition. And I had this ill-ass vision of us eating. Buddy, you shit going through my dishes now. Cement boots got you swimming with the fishes now.
We've been saying, fuck the police since the moment we became free. But I don't expect everyone to get it with those same black men, women, and children still lynched.
I'm a black bird soaring in the wind. Hear my bird call, singing these songs of Solomon. Imprinted on these lips are words that scream freedom. This bronze on my skin's the same color of Jesus. Painted with melanin, I was born to be a leader. It's pretty evident my eminence is heaven sent. I'm elegant and eloquent and hostile with the gospel. Getting dirty with the verbs, open mics at the brothel. A message in a bottle, yeah.
The most endangered species is the black woman. Black men, we need to empower black women. Black men, we must empower them.
Black radical nappy roots with a Pan-African mindset. White American nightmares, awaken the light of your conscience. To see through the lies, the reason we fight is they dividing and conquering us. Subliminally with stereotypes and categories that be scarring us up. Not two-fifths a savage, three-fifths a human. Abused cause of blackness, where's the restitution? We done with the asking, bringing retribution. Let's decolonize all our minds and start the revolution.